Michaela. I guess she's not listening. Yeah, I should be fine. Okay, one more strike and that's it. And then we're done. I don't think so, because she was ignoring me initially. Oh, okay,
the Red Legion has compromised this planet's crust. My scouts report multiple seismic events across the surface.
Has friends, it's weird. No, it's pushed me off. What the heck? I was like walking on the air because I think you were under me. I don't need any kills either. Yeah. The only reason we're doing this is so we get the last bronze medal. No, it took forever to finish it, but I finished it right before we finished the last strike.
Failsafe, we're all cozy to a data core. Any advice on an energy shield?
I believe the nearby Vex constructs maintain that barrier.
Well, I could have... Okay, we'll shoot them.
Thank you.
You landed on the tank. You just stole the tank. You Grand Theft Auto'd it. True. Jump right over the tank on accident.
They want their drill back.
Thank you.
Flexin guns.
I feel sorry for this boss because we always seem to kill him really fast. Poor, poor guy.
Well done. Failsafe. What's your assessment of this incident?
Vex records indicate the Cabal discovered the mine and dug into this world to capture it. Had the Red Legion achieved their goal, I estimate a 60% chance this planetoid would have been destroyed in the ensuing battles. Luckily, the captain stepped in.
Now off to the tower we go. To go turn in our stuff. After we turn these in, I think I'm gonna get off for the night. Time to see what trash I got in my mailbox.
Checking now.
Dang, good got rid of all that.
Thank you. I was just hoping you'd stop by today.
Oh yeah, that's the one that came with the new light DLC. Flex on them.
Recording data.
Flexing on these toes.
A barter is warranted.
Got a chess piece for 1305. Heck yeah.
Thanks.
Yep, slowly but surely.
Crazy.
That ain't gonna be good. Even if I did though, I probably wouldn't put it in my loadout.
Keep it loaded.
I like my loadout.
Your master.
Aww. I look so evil and I love it.
I still can't believe this is home. Zavala and Eris must understand that they are fighting for the same side.
This person's name is the Funkiest Austin. So where's Funky Austin and Funkier Austin? Probably.
I was just hoping you'd stop by today.
Wait, gotta get you in the background. Flex,
the traveler will see
flex
us
real quick.
Do this.
Yeah, yeah. Flex on them hoes. Okay, good night.
Okay, back to work.
Recording data.